Hi, hello, welcome to our channel Kinshira. This is Anil. Today we are going to learn about Dalton's law of partial pressures. Before going to learn about Dalton's law of partial pressures, let us take a simple example. Now I am taking a closed container to which I am attaching a manometer to it. Manometer is an instrument which is used to measure the pressure exerted by the gas. Now I have evacuated the entire chamber. Now let us think I am inserting a gas called X, and the gas X shows certain pressure. Let us think it is 5 atm. What I had it is I evacuated the entire chamber, and I have taken a gas called Y. Again the gas shows some pressure. Let us consider the gas had shown a pressure of 10 atmosphere. Now what I am doing is in the same container, again I have evacuated B, in the same container if I have taken the two gases, same quantity of two gases I have taken the container, can you tell me how much amount of pressure will be exerted by them? It is a simple logic. It will be 5 plus 10. Why? X shows a pressure of 5 atmos. Y shows a pressure of 10 atmos. Total how much pressure it will exert? It will be 15 atmos. That's it. Dalton's law says that total pressure exerted by a mixture of non-reactive gases is equal to sum of partial pressures of each gas. I repeat, total pressure exerted by mixture of non-reacting gases must be equal to sum of partial pressures of individual gases. Now a new term has been came to in my mind. What is that? Partial pressure. What is this partial pressure? Partial pressure is a pressure exerted by individual gas. Pressure exerted by individual gas. Here, when I take only X, it is showing 5 atmos. This 5 atmos is called as a partial pressure of X. Here, Y is showing, when only Y is taken, it is exerting a pressure of 10 atmos. This 10 atmos is called as a partial pressure of Y. So when the mixture is taken, I can rewrite the equation as P total is equal to Px plus Py. What is Px? Partial pressure of X. What is Py? Partial pressure of Y. What is P total? When the two gases are taken in the same container, it is called as P total. Here you have to remember one very important thing. The condition is the two gases must be non-reactive. Suppose, if you have taken a mixture of N2 and H2, what happens? They both will react. N2 plus H2 gives NH3. So you have to take two gases which are not reacting with each other. Suppose I have taken a helium and a neon. They won't react. For those cases, Dalton's law is applicable. So Dalton's law is applicable for the mixture of gases which are not reacting with each other. Now let us try to derive an equation for Dalton's law of partial pressures. Now let us consider gas 1 having a N1 moles. Let us try to apply ideal gas equation to it. What is ideal gas and what is that ideal gas equation? That I had already explained in the video. I will share the link in the description. Please go and watch it. When we apply ideal gas to first gas, I can write the equation as P1V is equal to N1RT.
When I take V to that side, I can rewrite the equation as P1 is equal to N1 into RT by V. Now let us take the second gas. I am indicating as gas 2 having N2 moles. When I apply ideal gas equation to the second gas, I can write the equation as P2V is equal to N2 RT. When I take V to that side, it will be P2 is equal to N2 into RT by V. Let us consider this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Now, I am taking the two gases in a container. Then, the mixture of gases, mixture of two gases having a number of moles are how many? N1 plus N2. When I apply ideal gas equation to the mixture of two gases, then PV is equal to, what is this P? P is the total pressure. PV is equal to N1 plus N2 into RT. When I take V to that side, P is equal to N1 plus N2 into RT by V. Let us consider this is equation 3. Now, let us divide equation 1 with 3. Divide equation 1 with equation 3. What I am going to get? See here. What is equation 1? P1 is equal to N1 into RT by V divided by, what is equation 3? P N1 plus N2 into RT by V. RT by V, RT by V gets cancelled. So it will be P1 by P is equal to N1 by N1 plus N2. What is this ratio of N1 by N1 plus N2? This is nothing but X1. What is X? X is called as a mole fraction. Sir, what is mole fraction? That I had already explained in the previous video. I will share the link in the description. Please go and watch it so that you can understand much better. So, P1 by P is equal to X1, or P1 is equal to X1 into P. That indicates partial pressure of a gas is the product of mole fraction of that gas and total pressure. I repeat, partial pressure of the gas is the product of mole fraction and total pressure. I hope you have understood this concept of Dalton's law of partial pressures. If you like this video, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.